And now it's come to this, ladies and gentlemen. I'm choosing my interview subjects by their hairstyles. Anyway, because I don't have any. But it's Cesar Alvarez, and what are you doing? Now, you look like a star, I'm sorry, but...
Thank you.
What are you nominated for?
I am nominated for Outstanding Music in a Play. I composed for the Foundry Theater's production of Good Woman of Szechuan, which is the Brecht performance, directed by Lyra de Bessonnet.
Yeah, I'm so old, I know that woman. I met her personally shortly after World War II. She was a beast. But anyway, the Good Woman of Szechuan, and it's spelled differently, but who cares? Who knows how to spell it or how to pronounce it?
Well, it's translated. So in some translations, it's the Good Person of Szechuan, and some it's the Good Woman of Szechuan. In this production, the leading role was played by Taylor Mack, who's a man, which is not a traditional casting. Usually it's played by a woman. But it's a cross-dressing role, so either way, you're going to get cross.
It's okay by me. I mean, I played in a similar Brecht play when I was in college. I've never said this on the air. I was in Man's a Man. Uh-huh. Do you know that?
No,
Brecht
I don't
play?
Know.
And there's an Oriental character in the play, Mr. Wong or something, and I had to say, roll them camel dung balls faster, you piece of manure. But I had to say it with an Oriental accent, so it was, roll them camel dung balls faster, you piece of manure. And everyone thought I was a woman. That's my experience, my cross-dressing experience, when I wasn't even intending to cross-dress. I was, and Man's a Man, Cesar Alvarez here, talking about Good Person of Szechuan, music in a play, a very unusual category.
And we're up against Steve Martin, so we feel like we're
the David. Oh, he's not good. That loser? No, forget it. No, I don't think so. But have you ever been nominated before?
No, this is, I mean, we're a band. We're a band in Brooklyn, and
what's the name of the band?
The Lisps. So we were nominated with the Lisps. That's
all right, let's get this. No, ladies and gentlemen, that's what he said, the Lisps. Well, I've had a Lisp since I was a little queen this high.
There you go.
Cesar, thank you so much for dropping by today.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.
I hope you win in your category. I'm a voting member.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Done deal. Okay.